teacher by profession. I've been in my career for the last 26 years. Mm. I'm a farmer naturally, I'm a businessman by force. So I am very grateful to be a member of the University Council, mm. appointed by government, mm. This role. And I come to the council with a wealth of experience, mm. particularly in the area of economic and policy management, and also competitiveness. Mm. So I want Kabale University to be a competitive university in terms of quality education and training, particularly in the areas of hands-on, because this is what we are lacking currently in Uganda. We are having students all over the country, across a number of universities, because we now have almost 12 public universities. But what we are lacking, so we are very confident mm. that the university is on the right footing. The it is a very competitive university. They have received very many admissions. That means it has a very serious vote of confidence by the Ugandans in general. Mm. So the university has got a very bright future. We have the faculty of medicine, there is a faculty of engineering, mm. and these are bringing a new blend of brand, and therefore we need to strengthen this brand to ensure that the university is very, very highly competitive in these areas. Mm. And being a university on the border with various countries, with Congo, with Rwanda, with many other places, we believe that the university has got a very strong future. It needs to just develop a very strong brand and becomes an area which is a hub of excellence in this region.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray.